Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Thank you. SLIFT live on KEXP. So fantastic. That was even more intense than the last time.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank
yeah,
you.
Jean, do you mind introducing your bandmates?
Yeah, sure. There's Remy on the bass and Kanek on the drums.
Well, thank you so much. I fell in love with you after the KEXP sessions at Trans Musicales. Yeah. And man, just so excited for new music. And you just played three songs from the upcoming album.
Yeah, exactly.
Ilion.
Yeah.
Do you mind introducing or what were the songs that you played?
We played the title song, Ilion. We played a song called Nimh. And the first song was The Words That Had Never Been Heard.
So the last album, Aman, came out in 2020.
Yeah.
And was really an epic concept record, in part based on, or at least inspired by, Homer's Odyssey, right?
Yeah.
So the new album, Ilion, is there a connection between the two?
Yeah, it's like a following of Human. We wanted to push some concept further, and we tried to push some new ideas on this record, and it's logical for us to it's a following. It's like he speak of the same concept and the same kind of stuff. So it's a following.
Yeah, expanding on the storyline. I read somewhere that you felt like Aman was the approach you took was maybe a little more distanced.
Yeah.
And the new record, Ilion, is much more kind of emotional in terms
yeah,
of
exactly.
the storytelling.
Yeah, it's linked to the musical idea. We try to add some new flavor and some new colors to the sound. And I mean, the most important album during the creating process of Ilion was Red by King Crimson.
Oh, wow.
And, we listen a lot like Oransi Pazuzu, a band like this. We try to add some new flavor, probably something more frontal, and with new chord progression, we try to add some emotions. So,
yeah. What was it about the King Crimson record, and in particular, anything about Robert Fripp's guitar work?
Yeah, we love Robert Fripp. and this LP is really incredible. It's way ahead of his time, and we totally love it.
Now, and from what I know about the new album, it's really a futuristic tale of Earth, like Earth's destruction.
Yeah, it's kind of, this is the, I always prefer let the people see what they want to see in the music or in the lyrics, because the lyrics is really, it's personal feelings, it's kind of, so sometimes it's better to have his own interpretation of a song. And but yeah, basically the theme of the album is the rise and fall and the rebirth of all things. So it's basically the theme.
Yeah, that's a great ploy to really write in a way that people can interpret things differently, right? So for me, I automatically defaulted to, okay, it's about Earth's destruction, and then what happens afterwards, some sort of optimistic ending, which isn't necessarily true or not.
Yeah, it's really, there's hope. It's for that reason I say that this is really a rise and fall, but there is a rebirth, so there's always hope. So yeah, it's quite optimistic.
You introduced the concept of weavers, these beings that transcend time and space.
Yeah.
And make things right. Do you see your music as kind of being a weaver?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. So, as we just witnessed, the songs are really long and super intense.
Yeah.
How emotionally demanding are they to play?
It's quite a challenge because they are long and yeah, it's, but it was the idea to, we wanted to push some our sound, our try to see the limits, you know. Yeah. And yeah, we can push further, I think.
It's so compelling from my perspective or the listener perspective, because you get taken on that emotional journey as well. Mm. So it's really, really moving.
Thank you.
Between the last album, Aman, and the upcoming album, you put out a live session and also a Sub Pop Singles Club 7-inch Unseen.
Yeah, exactly.
Where did those two songs come from?
They are from the Human Session. It was to a kind of B-side, and yeah.
Yeah, yeah, they're really, really cool sounding.
Thank you.
So again, thank you so much for playing. Thanks for playing new songs.
Thank you so much for having us.
When can we expect a new album?
January, mid-January.
Can't wait for it. And if that's coming out then, what are your hopes and dreams for 2024?
Many tours, many... We're going to work on the next LP too. So yeah, NP. Love, family, everything.
Yeah. Yeah,
thank you.
It's SLIFT live on KEXP. Thank you so much
to
and what a great performance.
Thank you so much. Thank Absolutely. You so much for having us.
You bet. And thanks to the KEXP crew. Thanks to everybody listening and watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. You get notifications when sessions like this go live. And all of KEXP live sessions are possible because of donations from listeners just like you. So if you haven't donated yet, head on over to kexp.org. You can do so there. I'm Kevin Cole. Thanks tons for listening and watching.
Thank you.
Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?